But what if a seedy motel had a TV channel of its own, like a fancy hotel? We thought it would go something like this.
Ah, spit, man. I'll take a blind taste test between that meth and scorpions crushed up in battery acid any day of the week.
Ah, spit, man. That was scorpion acid, baby. Hell. I lost another tooth.
Yeah,
front one.
That's my favorite. You know, I paid for this room for 2 hours. Mm. Hey, you up for a little genital air hockey?
Give me a minute, lover. The gaping hole in my gums is squirting blood like an effing super soaker. Throw a couple of quarters in the TV. I'll wad up some toilet paper and try to get it to stop.
Oh, God dang. I love you.
Jeff Jerry fumbles to find 3/4 for the TV.
I'm Greg Ann, and this is my, not pimp, junior senior.
Aloha.
Thank you for soliciting the Como Motel Richardson for all your staying needs. Feel free to take advantage of our turn down service.
Greg Ann, will you have sex with me?
No way. In our semi-complimentary paper plate with Vienna sausages on it in our spacious lobby while supplies last.
They're gone.
And if you're not being stabbed in your sleep for your debit card,
and shoes
is your jam, feel free to purchase your own padlock.
And good.
And bring it with you here if you need a wake-up service.
We're on some hardcore S. This place is loud as F.
The walls are actually paper.
The TV shuts off.
Baby, the TV shut off. Baby, you're awfully quiet. Oh, hell. OD. I know the drill.
Jeff Jerry opens the door.
Hey, 911.